Hi everyone, my name is Val Carter. This is Rooster. We're selling Rooster in the Shelman sale, and this is my nephew's son, Bronson. And we just wanted to show you a few things about Rooster today. Bronson actually has never met this horse until about 2 minutes ago. And we're going to go ahead and have him maybe put, I'll help him put the saddle on and a few things so you can kind of see how Rooster reacts. We've had our grandkids ride him a little bit, but none of them live very close right now. So Bronson's going to show you this stuff. So Bronson's a pretty good horseman, and you just throw it on him, Bronson. You want me to help you with that part?
Yeah.
All right. Cows out of a field here, and maybe give you an opportunity to see how he handles. Bronson rides quite a bit, but he's never ever been around this horse, and this horse has never been around him. So this is kind of what he's like. So.
You're okay.
Cut the sound on slow.
I know. And even so, we can redo it if.
Okay, let's turn him around once. Let him know you've got a saddle on him and then you can get on. Okay, I think you'll be all right.
Oh boy.
Can you, I don't think he'll go anywhere. You go ahead and video that.
I'm videoing it, yep.
Kind of big?
Huge!
Oh, let's see, I gotta get a bridle and come with you.